and closed. Visit us in October. Well, they are closed, that's for sure. Hi, everybody. I'm Carl Springer, Ron Duluth at London Road and 21st Avenue East, where, as you know, this is the site of the former McDonald's and also the site of the future high-tech McDonald's. Now, last week, of course, I showed you that they were kind of taking the roof off the building and tearing it down. Well, now the building, of course, is totally gone. Some of the foundation, the parking lot left, but you've got the backhoes here and stuff and the cranes really carving into the hill. And what I heard is that they're actually going to kind of tear out a bunch of the hill here and set the new restaurant farther back into the hill with parking down along 21st Avenue East and in front of it on London Road. So, of course, as you know, access was always kind of tricky, you know, getting in here off the 21st Avenue East and off London Road as well. So this should actually make things easier. Of course, when they built the first one back in the early 70s, traffic wasn't what it is now, obviously. So, yeah, it does say close, visit us in October. And so actually, we're in August, so August, September, so 2.5 months, it won't be that long. And as I mentioned earlier, Burger King, of course, I'm sure is doing very well, but when this new place opens, I think McDonald's will probably have a huge rush here, probably. Everybody is going to want to see this new high-tech 21st century McDonald's. So today, again, as you can see, the building is totally gone. They're kind of carving into the hill here. And I think, you know, what gave it this character is all the big rocks and boulders. Many of them will probably be gone as well, although I'm sure they'll landscape this too. You know, the funny thing is, it's actually after 6 o'clock in the afternoon here, in the early evening, and you've still got a whole crew out here. So these guys must have kind of an ambitious schedule they have to meet to get this thing done, you know, before winter time. Because again, it's, you know, almost, it's after 6, and you've still got half a dozen guys out here moving the heavy machinery and digging away here. So anyway, that is your McDonald's update on London Road for today. So, you know, they'll tear away this stuff, and pretty soon the price start redoing it, the landscape, and start going up again with that. So, again, I'm Carl Spring. Thanks for being here on HollyBlog.com or maybe Superior Community Television. And I'm Carl Springer, Ron Duluth. We'll see you again real soon. Just not a McDonald's till October.